Honda has introduced the third generation of the HR-V subcompact crossover known as the Vezel in Japan. Global markets will largely be getting this version of the small CUV, whereas North America is going to have its own HR-V. Details about the crossover size has not been disclosed, but we're getting the impression the new HR-V is bigger than the model it replaces. For the time being, Honda says it will offer the Vezel in Japan with a naturally aspirated 1.5-liter gasoline engine, part of the hybrid powertrain with real-time all-wheel drive capabilities. There will also be a non-hybrid model with two-wheel drive layout at a lower price tag, with specs for both variants to be released at a later date.